Driver knocked down some trees while trying to avoid hitting another car in Northridge this morning. That driver hit two trees and a sign on Reseda Boulevard around 1 o'clock. Nobody got hurt.